Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel.
Frat season, bro.
Who that, Trap? Material bro. I want Chanel 9 boots. Saw these niggas steady jocking because they know I'm the truth. Material bro. And I get it from my mammy, Balmain bust down. These hoes can't stand me. Material bro. Currently working on a Grammy. Meanwhile, pussy popping with your man in Miami.
I'm Malfi, and today I'm gonna to talk about the new update in Angelix. Before I continue, please like and subscribe. As so many of you have seen, there's new update. But you are asking,
what the heck is it?
The update is where?
Let me explain everything and make clear in this situation. To show you the new update, I will need Flora to show it, because she's more powerful and has cosmics. Flora, it's your time to shine.
Okay, Alfie. Flora, fairy of nature.
This reminds me the old Angelix's update, when the map was completely destroyed. Is this happening again? Yes, if you haven't heard yet, there's gonna be revamp. This game will be fully revamped. But this isn't the only thing going on there. There's one more.
Operation Crystal Moon, Operation Crystal Moon. All fairies, get ready. We have an emergency situation on the horizon of the Magic Kingdom. Something colossal and frightening is tearing through the sky.
From this message, you could hear that there's some colossal and unfriendly thing that is trying to destroy Magic Kingdom. This means that we will have to fight against it. It's probably some kind of upcoming event. We will see what future brings. For now, there's no more news. Today's video ends here. I hope you enjoy and see you soon. Bye.